Hi everyone, so in this question they ask if 50 gram of water at 80 degrees Celsius is added to a 50 gram sample of water at 20 degrees Celsius, what should be the final temperature?